ورحمه الله وبركاته بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم honorable director and principal of the madrasa respected guests teachers guardians and my dear friends assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh today I want to talk about the importance of islamic education at first I want to ask what is islam islam is the religion of peace and it is the most sacred and trustworthy religions which has given us guidance in every aspect of our life even islam has given us emphasis on education islam has given us education with knowledge which has no limits dear friends the holy quran is the most sacred book of allah revealed on prophet muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam for the upliftment guidance and unwished message to the humanity without education man is as though in a closed room and with education he finds himself in a room with all its windows open towards outside world this is why islam attached such great importance to knowledge and education when the quran began to reveal the first word of its first verse was iqra that is read islamic education is the best systems of education which makes an ethical group person with all the qualities the western world created the wrong image of islam in the world but they don't know that our teachings are directly given to us from allah who is the creator of this world thus our prophet our holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said seek knowledge from the cradle to the grave and he also said that acquire knowledge for he who acquires it in the way of allah performs an act of piety he who speaks of it praises the lord he who seeks it adores allah he who dispenses instruction in it bestows alms and he who is devotion to allah bukhari muslim we should make our child into a systematic dynamic and this search should pervade every corner of our society we should expect them to be truthful and sincere the doors of the madrasa should always be kept open for the sake of islam and for the sake of muslim ummah thank you all with salam assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh